What if I told you that a Duke legend tripped a kid from Elon? Then learned tripping doesn't work on everyone. What if I told you Ted Cruz's son had a surprisingly wet jumper? That he set the record for the shortest indefinite suspension ever? That he flopped in the Elite Eight? And went from the whitest place on Earth to the only place that might be whiter. Grayson Allen is Dirty for 30.